drop off all our stuff. That I don't need in here. What I need to do is find... Wait, piss off, I'm using this. Right. So what I need to do is, disenchant. can't see shit, you stupid woman. Come on. Oh, fuck hell. Right, she's a pain in the ass. Right, thank you. I need to go back there. Oh, get, no, get out. Fuck off, will you? Stay where you are. Right. Let's try the... That's it, I'll do. 17%. Is that as good as it's gonna get? Pretty shit, that. Fortify alchemy. Ring of the Alchemist, or Alchemist Ring that appears at the beginning.
What is it? All right, let's see what you have.
What's that? And, that would be that. Give it a little. Broken sword, right, okay. Oh, there you go. So that's 17, 37, 57, 79. That's not bad. Not too bad. Right. Oh, that's where I put clay and the quarried stone. Right, so I'll drop off the rest of my stuff here that I want to keep. I'll drop it off here, I think. This is stuff I'm gonna keep in it. Alright, keep those. Herbs of my destruction, sunrise. I don't know why I'm so bloody heavy still. Seems to be really heavy. Building crap here as well. Enough so I can carry my shit. There's again. Let's drop off me all the smithing stuff. That's 20. And then I'm gonna take that and we'll drop off those. Where is that? Where's the... Oh, no. Oh, it's a vampire one, right? That's it. Alright, okay. Right, so I want to go and sell this shit now. Go to White Ronald here, I think.
Got it. I don't claim. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside
what
the
now?
Shop if you need anything.
All right, let's see what you have.
I'll do for you. Let's go up to the shop.
Be careful!
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find every... Take a look. Do come back.
Next, we'll go to so much. Yeah, so much.
If you must venture southwest, stay clear of Old Skyke. It's a cursed place. A tomb where the dead still live. I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards?
That's all right. Swing around a bit.
Good morning. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. them back to bits and pieces anytime.
Oh, look. Let's just see if she's got a,
take a look.
Toys or anything. Let's see what she's got on her.
Make sure to recommend us to your associates.
Right, let's go to... Isn't there a freaking...
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
Let's go look at her.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler
if you
have
any questions.
You were
there for Rogvir's execution. Perhaps, but necessary. My cousin Fuhrer is somewhere out there in Skyrim right now, fighting Ulfric Stormcloak and his damned insurrectionists. She wouldn't have to be there at all if it weren't for Rogvir. And my aunt wouldn't have to worry about her daughter. You really don't know? He lets Ulfric Stormcloak escape solitude. Ulfric rides in, murders the High King, and Rogvir lets him ride right back out. Most people head over to the Winking Skeever. If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corpulus. He can fill you in on any of the latest gossip. People to see and places to go, huh?
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to White Run? Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter Fura was assigned to White Run after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met her. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you can find out from Captain Aldous would be welcome news. No. Mostly, I'm just a simple herbalist. Lami over in Morthal should be able to help you. We mostly carry herbs and alchemical ingredients, that sort of thing. Before the war, our stock was mostly used for aromatic use in homes. Yes. These days, we have more people like you coming in, looking for healing and the like. Take a look.
It would cost to buy the whole lot.
Don't forget me next time you need herbs.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
I find this, isn't there a place where they sell clothes?
Dean Inga says a bard can never have enough practice. Would you like a tune?
Hail, companion.
Girl wanted, something. Ah, no, it's not it, is it? No, it's not here. Right. It's down here somewhere.
please. Take pity on an old madman. My master has abandoned me, abandoned his people, and nothing I say can change his mind. Now he refuses to even see me. He says I interrupt his vacation. It's been so many years. Won't you please help? Last I saw him, he was visiting a friend in the Blue Palace. But no one as mundane as the Jarl. No, no. Such people are below him. No, he went into the forbidden wing of the palace to speak with an old friend. Said it had been ages since they had last had tea. Oh, and you'll need the hip bone. It's very important. No entering Pelagius's wing without that.
Oh,
you just don't understand. Without him, I am not free. Without him, I am doomed. All of his empire shall fall into chaos.
Great. Yeah, I don't want to do the leather jacket at the moment. I don't think. Right, I want to try and find. There's a place where I can buy clothes, isn't there? But I can't remember where it is. Let's have a look on a map. Local map. Here's that one. Right, what have we got? Bard's College. Tortured Catacombs. Oh, Radiant Raiment. That's it, isn't it? Fletcher. I didn't know there was a Fletcher. Oh, I could have gone out of Butchers. I didn't know there was a Fletcher in town. Let's go and have a chat with a Fletcher.
The winking skeevers with warm beds and cold mead. You look like you could use both. Hello. True, I may look the part of dashing. Why, of course. And will you also be needing the bow that shoots rainbows? Or perhaps a quiver that dispenses beer? Look, if you want arrows, we have them. But don't insult my intelligence. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need.
Daedric arrow, one Daedric arrow. Oh, actually, you know, I need one of those for Kelsimo, don't I? I'll buy one.
Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
You might. Or you might see less of me. Who knows? What we got here, eh? Is that something you can't do in VR? in 2D, rather. Stick your hand into the case. I think I've read that already. Alright. That's interesting. I don't know what that is. Interesting. I'll chat to this guy.
Seems there's no end to the need to be. Looking to protect yourself,
or deal some damage. Hmm. Okay.
Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Oh, your forge never rests except when you go to bed at night, mate, yeah? Okay.
Divines bless you. May the...
Right.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Oh, what delight. Another Oh, let me just drop everything to help you. I don't mind.
You'd think so, wouldn't you? I'm fine. Thank you for asking. Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you.
That's cool. I think I might add that to my collection. There might be something for a child, but it's confusing. I can't see anything. Weird. What if she's got anything?
Finally. Why, hello. Here to buy? If you have to ask the price, you might be in the wrong store. Nothing at all. It's very nice. If you want something with a little more style, however, you should see what we have available. It's not an insult, just an observation. If I were walking around with a wound, I would want you to tell me to see a doctor. Your outfit is something of an open wound, where attire is concerned.
Yeah, okay.
Take a look.
Oh, she's selling the same stuff, but... Okay, how the hell do I buy something for the child? Oh, right, there you go. Boys, red chair, right, so I'm looking for girls. Ah, oh, there you go. Guess I'll just buy the whole bloody lot.
Thank you for your patronage.
That's me done.
I hid here in solitude for a long time to warp.
Yeah, it's really interesting.
War follows a man until it's done.
Really interesting.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
Oh, is that right? Sorry. Right. Okay, let's... go back to the house, I think. Might be best. Or, so yeah, let's book off over to. Let's go to Mac. Understand Cube. Yeah, I want to get there first.
It's nothing!
Okay.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords.
Curved swords.
Good to see Skyrim still has some. You are? Very good. Excellent. Very good. This is exactly what I need to complete a series of studies I'm doing on grammar craftsmanship and magical resonance. I simply must have this. I'll pay you double what it's worth. Wonderful. You've just made an important contribution to the advancement of a Dwemer scholarship. Take a look.
Oh, goodbye. Okay. It's fine. Mira, whatever bloody name is.
What news? Is Elaine? Thank you. That bastard got exactly what he deserved. And I heard about Nilsine. You have more than fulfilled your part of the bargain. Please, take this. As payment and a symbol of my affection. I'll never forget you.
Yeah. She's quite cute, though. Ooh, perfume scent more powerful. To share, I just grew. Oh, hold on, what's this one? Oh, right, yeah, okay. Right, let's quick save it. Let's go on to the next one. Oh, I need to report back to Astrid, so we'll do that first.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere.
Check Astrid.
Ah, you're back. So, how went your first real contract? A bit more exciting? Of course, dear, of course. And from what my little ravens tell me, you handled yourself quite well. Now, I need your assistance with a matter of a more personal nature. It's Cicero. Ever since he arrived, his behavior's been, well, erratic would be an understatement. I do believe he is truly mad, but it's worse than that. He's taken to locking himself in the Nightmother's chamber and talking to someone in hushed but frantic tones. Who is he speaking with? What are they planning? I fear treachery. So you understand my fear. If Cicero's planning something and conspiring with one of our own, it would be disastrous. Dear sister, I need you to steal into that chamber and eavesdrop on their meeting. It'll be no use clinging to the shadows. They'll see you for sure. No. You need a hiding place. Somewhere they'd never think to look. Like, inside the Night Mother's coffin. Be that as it may, we have no other choice. You need to remain unseen. Now go, before they meet, and report back to me with whatever you learn. Right then.
Quickly. Oh, what the fuck? Can't do it that way. Oh, come on.
Are we alone?
Yes.
Yes! Alone! Sweet solitude! No one will hear us, disturb us. Everything is going according to plan. The others, I've spoken to them, and they're coming around, I know it. The wizard Festus Crex. Perhaps even the Argonian and the Unchild. What about you, Have you spoken to anyone? No? No, of course not. I do the talking, the stalking, the seeing, and the saying. And what do you do, Nothing! Not that I'm angry. No, never. Cicero understands. Cicero always understands. And obeys. You will talk when you're ready, won't you? Won't you? Sweet Night Mother.
Poor Cicero. Dear Cicero. Such a humble servant. But he will never hear my voice. For he is not the listener.
Oh, but how can I defend you? How can I exert your will if you will not speak to anyone?
Oh, but I will speak. I will speak to you, for you are the one. Yes, you. You who shares my iron tomb, who warms my ancient bones. I give you this task. Journey to Wallen Road. Speak with Armand Mortier.
Poor Cicero has failed you. Poor Cicero is sorry, sweet mother. I've tried so very hard, but I just can't find the listener.
Tell Cicero the time has come. Waiting for all these years. darkness rises when silence dies.
What? What treachery? Defiler! Debaser and defiler! You have violated the sanctity of the Night Mother's coffin! Explain yourself! Speak, worm! She spoke to you?
Uh-oh.
More treachery.
Okay.
More trickery and deceit!
Oh,
you lie!
It crashed.
The Night Mother speaks only to the listener!
Come on. Typical. I think it's just right. Okay, hold on. Let's try turning around and see if that's better. No, that's it. It's crashed.